Rowdy Ron Rousey versus Charlotte Flair. Rowdy Rousey right now is the WWE Women's Raw Champion of the world. She was the first UFC Bantamweight Champion, the final Strike Force Champion, and Ronda Rousey was an Olympian. She was the first American woman to place a medal as a judoka. Ronda Rousey can just pick you up, launch you onto the canvas, then snap your arm off like a match. Ronda Rousey in the WWE has done amazing things. She picked up Triple H. She armbarred Stephanie McMahon. She picked up the big Nia Jax and launched her to the canvas. She beat up security guards. She got suspended. She won a title. Ronda Rousey devoured the Riot Squad. She pulled off a double judo flip and a double armbar. She's creative. She's crafty. She's one of the first to do amazing things in mixed martial arts. She's a true fighter. She's the Women's Raw Champion of the world. Charlotte Flair is an amazing high flyer. She's got amazing lineage. She's the daughter of champion Ric Flair. And Charlotte Flair is a 7-time champion herself. Charlotte has done amazing things in the WWE, including being a 2-time SmackDown champion, a 4-time Women's Raw champion, Final Divas champion. She's an amazing part of WWE history. Charlotte Flair can get it done, whether it's on the mat, outside the cage, or flipping from the turnbuckle. She's a tremendous high flyer who's not afraid of anything. She's got an amazing spear. She's got great finishing moves. She will finish you with natural selection. She's also got an amazing figure eight leg lock. Charlotte isn't afraid to do anything in wrestling. We've seen her just launch herself from the turnbuckle onto the canvas, outside of the ring, do phenomenal things and just spin around doing amazing diving corkscrew moonsaults. Charlotte is impeccable. She can land on you, just wreck you from any position. She can finish you. She is the GOAT. She's the greatest of all time. And Ronda Rousey really wants to go out there and defeat a legend. She was recently backstabbed by her friend Nikki Bella, who was the longest reigning Divas champion. Charlotte has done so many things since the Divas left, since we've gotten SmackDown and Raw. Charlotte has owned both of them, owned them for a long amount of time. And now she's battling versus Becky Lynch to get her title back, get her 8th reign. Ronda Rousey wants to beat a legend. She wants to beat the greatest of all time. Ronda Rousey wants to leave a tremendous legacy in the WWE, and Ronda has tremendous power. I want to ask you guys, the fans of the WWE, how you feel about Ronda matching up with Charlotte Flair. We all know that Charlotte is gonna have the wrestling advantage. She has the experience advantage, but what does Ronda bring into the ring? What does she bring into the match? Ronda is an incredible judoka. She has amazing arm bars. She can snap your arm off, break it in half like it's nothing. She lifts you up into the air, lands you onto your back, and leave you helpless while she breaks it. Can she do that to Charlotte? Can she pick up Charlotte? Ronda can pick up anyone, including Triple H, Nia Jax, or even probably Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns. Ronda's got that much power. Does she have a power advantage for Charlotte Flair? Guys, I want to know how you feel about this match, Ronda versus Charlotte.